We're here today with Nelson, and the show opened on July 5th, and it's closing on July 25th, 2017. And we have a great combination of paintings here. I don't know if you want to talk a little bit about your annual trips to the Bahamas.
I've always been inspired by the color of the Bahamas. My mentor has always been Winslow Homer, and palm trees inspire me very much. And they always look better in the Caribbean. They're like people, they swing in the wind.
Cool. And this is, you did a couple city paintings in this show, small, you know, 4x11 cities.
Venice has always been an inspiring place for artists, and that's a view that I love, which I painted from a dock in a hotel.
Oh, wow.
The lower one, I was in San Francisco. The light is much different, I find, in San Francisco.
Yeah, it's very interesting. And this is a subject you return to once or twice a year.
Right.
And what is this?
This is a scene which I love in Mashamic, which is a nature conservancy. It's 1,000 acres of nature conservancy. They own it.
On Shelter Island.
Yeah. And I love this subject. One of the reasons is that there's so many planes to it, between the foreground and the distance. And it's just nature.
Yeah, it's so beautiful. And in your family, there's a tradition of painting the marsh scenes. So, and then finally, we have this is kind of the coup de grace of the show. This is the anger painting. It's probably one of the most important paintings you've done in the last 5 to 10 years.
Yes.
This is a subject, Bagno la Salute, where Nelson paints in the north of Italy at Via Reggio. Do you want to say anything about this?
I first was painting beach scenes and umbrellas in Saint-Tropez, France. And then I began to look at the subjects in Via Reggio, which are very close by from where I was living in Florence. And I said, well, these in some ways are more interesting. And I always found the orange umbrellas against the sky of particular interest in this bagno, this beach. Bagno la Salute.
Oh, so that's the name of the beach.
It's the name of the beach, Bagno la Salute.
Wonderful.